Hey, Screwball here. Just a quick update on this weekend. We made it up to Franklin Friday, probably 3 or 4 o'clock. It was raining, temperature about 40, 45 degrees. So we messed around Franklin a bit, went into 76 outdoors, got fitted for some shoes. Then met up with Mr. Jimmy, went and had dinner and discussed where we'd set up for Saturday morning. But with all the storms coming in Thursday night, most all the hikers that could get off trail, set winding stair gap, came into Franklin. So we figured once they left winding stair gap, we could pick them up in about 4 hours where the trail crosses Wyatt Road there at the picnic tables. So we got up, got into to the picnic area about 7:30, 8 o'clock Saturday morning. Temperature was about 33 degrees and it was snowing. So we stayed there about an hour and a half. Temperature dropped down to 29 degrees and it kept snowing. Ended up with about an inch and a half snow on the ground. So we decided not to do trail magic, not try to sit up and do anything right there. Due to the temperature and the hikers, if they were already on the move, wouldn't want to stop and cool off and everything. So we left there, rode up to the tower, and tower was fogged in. You couldn't see anything from the tower. Rode back down to Franklin, spent a day or spent a little while in Franklin. Rode on over to Fontana Down, and spent some time over there. So unfortunately, wasn't able to do the trail magic. You win some, you lose some, and this one just wasn't meant to be. I have heard that they are, or there were a lot of the larger groups that do trail magic every Easter were out as usual, and they're better set up for it than I am. They done a good job, so I'm sure the hikers appreciate that. But that's how our weekend went. So I appreciate y'all watching. Sorry to disappoint, but we'll try it again later. My next scheduled event, I'm going up to Trail Days. I'm going to try to do some interviews up there and just do some equipment reviews maybe, and see how that goes. But hey, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you don't mind. Hit that like button. Anything will help me out. I appreciate it. Hope you all had a happy Easter. We'll see you next time. Hey, I'm back real quick. Now, we just met Mr. Jimmy. He happened to be in Franklin, but he was not part of the trail magic. He was just helping us find a spot. But I would like to thank him for his help and everything. It was just Nancy and I doing the trail magic. So again, thanks for watching. Hope y'all had a great day.